been terrific here in Pittsburgh. Goaltending's not the issue as to why they're sitting on the outside looking in. They have been terrific.
Well, it's the offense we're looking for. I heard Biz talk about it before. Just the power play and the letdown it has been.
Score! 1-0 Flyers! So Jari beaten early. Just 2 minutes, 11 seconds in. Scott Laughton scores his 8th of the season to give Philadelphia the lead.
It's Laughton who strikes first, and it's a turnover in the zone by Lars Eller that allows the Flyers to retrieve the puck.
Odds from DraftKings Sportsbook at the top of your screen. Now Crosby moving in with a shot. That's turned aside by Peterson.
Almost looked like Peterson wasn't set for that one. He was able to fight it off.
Drop the flick and save, and then Crosby scores! Peterson made the initial stop, and then Sidney Crosby ties the game at one.
After that, the Penguins able to retrieve it, and a difficult...
Here's Crosby with Raquel and Rust. They combine for the Penguins' goal. Down for the puck. Comes out to the point for Patterson. A shot. Score! Rust crossing in front. The Penguins take a 2-1 lead. Rust on the deflection. His 17th of the season.
Work boots on and get to work and start winning some battles. Things started to change, and they win the puck in the corner, get it to the point, and they beat the Flyers to the net. And Brian Rust presents his stick. Perfectly placed tip by Rust, and the Penguins with back-to-back goals here in this first period.
Now off the forecheck again.
Penguins leading the Flyers 2-1. Save made by Jari on Laughton. Puck comes back around to Walker at the right point. Now Tippett down low. Shot. Score. Foster ties the game at 2. He has scored in back-to-back games since returning from injury.
Walker is able to get it to Tippett. Tippett gets to the net. Now watch his patience. Pulls it to his backhand.
A minute remaining on the power play for Pittsburgh. Crosby with the puck. Back out. Carlson to the far side. Shot. Score!
This is exactly how it's done. Watch the little bump play. Quick up top. Pull it over. Great job pulling it across. Opens up that lane for Rust. He just walks down, and what a shot. He beats Peterson on the blocker's side. But great puck movement. And Carlson just dragging that top forward across. Opens the lane for Rust to walk down. And the Penguins back on top.
30 seconds remaining on the Pittsburgh power play. Penguins with a 3-2 advantage. 6.5 remaining in the second. Here's Riley Smith. Smith moves the puck down low. Can he go out with it? He's bumped and he scores! In his Penguins debut, it's a power play goal. 4-2 Pittsburgh.
Should have. I mean, this is a down low play. There's no passing options.
Trying to get it going. He saw Hathaway. He saw Seeler. Trying to get some energy on that bench with John Tortorella behind it.
Here's Sanheim with a drive. Score! The Flyers pull to within 1. Off the faceoff win, the blast by Sanheim. His 2nd of the game.
Clean faceoff win here for Sean Couturier, and Sanheim just steps right into it. Yeah, goes right off the shin pad. Nines of Riley Smith. Watch as he tees it up. Changes direction, and you can see Jari staring.
Penguins have not scored more than 2 power play goals in a game all season. Hoping to do so here. Flyers have other ideas. Shorthanded. Wraparound by Cates. Score! Laughton ties the game at 4. 14th shorthanded goal for the Flyers this season. How about the look on John Tortorella's face?
Wow, man, look at that look. What a play here between Laughton and Cates. To Cates, and then Cates is patient. I mean, to get around Raquel, throws it out in front, and Carlson not stopping in the house allows Laughton to pick up the loose change, and What a shorthanded goal. There's a play by Lawton that I mentioned, and then a heck of a patient play by Cates, and the Flyers have some life.
Couturier back to retrieve the puck for Philadelphia. Here's Forster, his first shift back, couldn't clear. Malkin down low, O'Connor scores!
30. And then a short side goal.
That was O'Connor who provided the pressure. Get in, there's a hit up high, keep it down low, and Malkin to O'Connor has goals in three straight now. And the Penguins back on top, 5-4. Just a quick shot, another tough angle, sharp angle goal.
Now Crosby, 3 points today. Out to Pettersson, left point. Crosby with it once again. Leaned on by Stahl. Shot! Stahl! 6-4 Penguins. It is his first of the last 16 games.
Oh, big for Raquel. It's been a while since he scored. But this is one heck of a pass by Sidney Crosby. Puck gets down low and Crosby able to fend off Mark Stahl with the arm, the one-hand pass, and what a finish.
Play continues, Penguins with the puck. Here's Harkins, in with a shot, that knocks the stick out of the gloves of York. Lixell back into the Penguin zone. York was calling for the puck, shoots, he scores! It's now a 6-5 game as York beats Jari.
A little play in the neutral zone, speed from underneath, and York just joins the rush, and what a shot. He had Lawton off to the side. I'm not sure he got a piece of this. Here's a look at the shot. Oh, that one looks like it goes straight upstairs over the right shoulder of Jari.
Yeah, that's one that I think Jari gets a sight line on it.
Kowalski puts on the brakes, back out for a shot by Raquel.
What a great play by Crosby there.
Double change, score! The Dutchman beats Peterson up high. It is now 7-5 Pittsburgh.
Penguins able to get out of their own zone, and eventually Crosby's able to make the play to the middle of the ice. A nice little pull-up, finds a trailer, and then eventually the puck will get up to Letang, and then this knuckling puck somehow
bangs it behind the net for Lawton. Lawton once again doubles it up for Sanheim. Here's Lawton. Across. Star Forster. The Flyers pull to within one with a power play goal.
Wow, what a passing sequence there by the Flyers. I thought initially Couturier could have one-timed this puck into the net himself. Instead, he adds another pass. Dance on the feed to Couturier. He certainly was not going to have a chance on the feed from Couturier back to Forster. I mean, that is just...
Time winding down here in Pittsburgh. Penguins clear. And that will be an icing call. We'll see if they have the time back on. Not look like they will. Penguins out to celebrate. They win it 7-6.